Into action during an ocean rescue. Stacy Robinson of Ocoee watched in horror yesterday as a pregnant mother drove her van into a surf off Daytona Beach. Three children inside that vehicle.
I was baffled at first. I really didn't know what was going on. But once I heard the cries for help, it was a done deal. I knew I had to do something.
Robinson ran toward the van in the water. When he first arrived, he said the mother told him they were okay. As the children cried for help, he says the woman tried to roll up the van's windows. He reached inside the vehicle and eventually got the back window to open.
Reached in, grabbed the son first and grabbed the daughter, and then that's when I noticed it was a child in a car seat. And from there I saw her, she jumped out of her window, she began climbing out of her window. And that's when Tim was coming in the neon shirt. He was coming to help me, and that's when I told him, I was like, I got them. He said, there's a baby in the car still. Go get the baby. And they took off and grabbed the baby.
Robinson, along with Tim Tessner, a tourist from North Carolina, and several lifeguards helped pull all three children to safety.